We've been talking about this. I bet you've been wondering about it for a long time. That planned fantasy resort in South Knox is actually a step closer to happening. Today, we get our first look at one of the model homes. It's a two-story building. It could house two families. It would cost about $900 a night. Construction crews broke ground in April, finished this one last week. Plans include 150 buildings across the resort. The CEO says there's still a lot of work to be done. Property still zoned for agriculture. Neighbors have spoken up, some of them concerned about what the resort's going to do to South Knox.
This area is such a treasured jewel to the people and community of South Knoxville that it's going to cause a lot of damage we're not yet to see.
I would ask that we be judged on our actions.
The founder, Tom Boyd, announced the planned multi-million dollar resort earlier this year. The model home is open for tours starting next weekend. Ticket sales will go to some local organizations.